a southpaw, so it's a little bit different. But you do your stance. You're gonna jab. Okay, you jab. So remember, you got your left shoulder out front here, right? And when you jab,
yeah, your chin's wide open. Those are not good shots, right? If I'm way out here, one, I can't really get any power.
And then one thing that I want you to get used to, and just let me get in here for a second. When you guys do it in slow motion. You don't have to go fast, okay? And let me see your stance. And then just make sure that your left shoulder is out a little bit more there, because then you're protecting your stomach more, okay? So when you do it, you weren't stepping with your jab. You gotta step with that jab, and then go back to your stance, okay? And then you make sure that he's got his right stance and everything. And if he's not stepping, then make sure that he steps, okay? Okay, go ahead.
That's it. Yeah.
That's it. Is your left shoulder going more down?
Because you see, like, if you were here,
if you were squared up your head, you
would be.
But if he's got his left shoulder up here, now he's
on the outside. I fall down this way.
I'm just going to surprise.
Nice job.
I want to see if we're ready through that.
Okay, sure.
Yeah.